Welcome to our news channel. You are watching your news world. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon for new notifications.
Hillary Clinton private server case, Comey and Lynch to appear before Congress. Former FBI Director James Comey and former Attorney General Loretta Lynch have been asked to appear in front of Congress in the case related to the investigation of the Hillary Clinton email case next month. Comey may appear for December 3 and Lynch on December 4 for testimony. Washington, former FBI Director James Comey and former Attorney General Loretta Lynch have been asked to appear in front of Congress in a case related to investigating the Hillary Clinton email case next month. Comey may appear for December 3 and Lynch on December 4 for testimony. Confirming the matter on Thursday, Comey said that he got a summons from the Congress Judicial Committee. However, Comey made it clear that he will not answer questions in closed room. Comey said, "I will not answer the questions in closed room because I have faced many revelations and distorted things. Let them hear and invite everyone to see it." Former Attorney General Loretta Lynch has not immediately commented on the issue. American President Donald Trump has been accused of protecting Hillary Clinton in a private server case on several occasions. Comey and Lynch. On Hillary, Barack has been accused of using a private server for email while being a foreign minister in the Obama government.